Hello everyone, welcome to the cloud network. In this tutorial I am going to show you how do I move my chat history over to my new Android phone. That means if you want to move your chat history from one phone to another phone, that means the phone should be in the same, that means the phone you have the chat history, that should be also Android, and the new phone should be have a Android smartphone. That means also you can share your chat history over to your iPhone also, other phone also, but that I will show you in the coming video. Now in this video I am going to show you that's only how you can share your chat history to one phone to another Android smartphone. So this one is your Android WhatsApp, so you can transfer your chat history over to your new Android phone by transferring your local backup and restoring your backup from the Google Drive. So local backup refers to automatic backup for your chat history to your phone's WhatsApp folder that occurs daily every 2 a.m. That means on your in the website of the WhatsApp you can read about this one, daily WhatsApp take a backup automatically at 2 a.m. So this folder is located in your device internal memory or your external SD card. That means that folder is whatever the backup is taking, it's maybe take a backup in the internal memory or external memory. So Google Drive is a backup. If activated, it refers to the saving of your message media to your personal Google Drive account. So the two methods of transferring your backup chat. One is your transferring via local backup, one is your transferring via Google Drive. So for the first one is, note you cannot restore your chat history from one another phone type to Android or from Android to another phone type. So I have already told you that you cannot be restore your chat history from Android to another phone, other phones. Now we'll having a small comments here. You can read if you are thinking about the buying web hosting from the Bluehost or the Ghostgator, means you can buy any, just you need to click this any one link, so it will be redirected to your original website. There you can buy about the web hosting. So I will get a small percentage of it. This one, these two links you can find in my below to my video in the description box. So transferring via local backups. So your first one is your quick steps. You need to take a backup your chart first of all on your own. For that you want to go to the WhatsApp, on the menu button you need to go to settings, then you need to go to chart and cards. There you need to find the backup and chart. Transfer your external SD cards to your new phone if your WhatsApp or database folder is located in your external SD card. That means you can copy this external, if you have a backup in the external SD card, means you can copy and then you can paste it on your that means external ID, external SD card, means that means you can remove your external SD card, then you can insert into a new phone. Or if you have internally this one backup, means you can just copy and then paste into external SD card. There you can then you can remove the external SD card, then you can insert into new phone. So please see the detailed steps here section below. If your WhatsApp folder is located in your device, that means internal memory, which I've just not told you. So install the WhatsApp your new phone and verify the number in your WhatsApp that you have been back up your chat. So just click to restore and promote it, restore message history. So after, let me explain from starting here. So what you have to do is, first if you need to check your backup, where you have been your backup, it is in external or your internal has been stored. So you need to go to settings, then you need to go to chart and history. There you can find which where it is has been backup stored. So after that, if it is storage on your external SD card, then you can remove the external SD card, then you can insert that external SD card into a new phone. If it is on internal memory, just you copy this backup and go into right click and copy, then you can paste into the external memory card, then you can insert the new phone. Then what you have to do is just goes to Google Play Store, then you need to download. After downloading the WhatsApp, you need to install. When you install, it will be asked a phone number. Give the phone number which you have a old phone number, that should be match. So you need to give that phone number same only which you have in the previously phone, that means your old phone which you are using WhatsApp. Then you need to give that number. It will be asked to click the restore. When you verify the number, it's going to be check the backup where it is located in your phone. Automatically it will search and then it will be asked to click on the restore. When you promote it, you need to click on restore, then your all the chat history will be come back. So this is an detailed steps here to transfer the local backup from one Android phone to another. Please follow these steps. You need to go to manually backups from the research tab, WhatsApp button. You need to go to menu button. You can find on the right side of tab menu. Then go to settings, then chat call backup. Then next, transfer this backup to your new phone. If your phone has external SD card, take a SD card out of your phone folder. Then you need to put into new phone. So if your phone, you have internal memory or SD card, like most Samsung device, you will need to transfer your SD card WhatsApp folder. So from your old phone to your same folder on any phone. There are a couple of ways you can do this. You can use the file explorer or even transfer your backup files to your computer. Please note that it's possible to missing some files during the transfer. Please double check to make sure all the files are wishes to transfer your phone, new phone, are included in the backup. So if you are unsure about the what kind of SD cards you have, we recommend checking your phone specification on your phone manufacturing websites. Once you have safely transferred your backup, you can install WhatsApp on your new Android phone. During the installation process, WhatsApp will automatically find your backup and ask if you would like to restore it. Once you restore, all your old chat will appear on your new phone, which I have already said to everything here. So here is another alternative method. This is the second method, transferring via Google Drive. That means you are from Gmail ID. So manually backups your chat. First of all, you can do this manually. You need to go to backup, then you need to go to menu button. You can find on the right side of your top menu. Then you need to go to settings. There you need to go to chat and history. Then you need to click chat backup, and then you need to go to backup again. So this will be options you will be find about Google Drive also. You can see there, just add the Google account to their new phone that used to perform the backup of your old phone. Also make sure that you are using the same phone number in the new phone. So which I have already shown you, when you are restoring your chat history, means that you need to give the same phone number which you are using previously, the WhatsApp number. Install the WhatsApp in your new phone. After verifying the phone number, you need to perform the backup of old phone. Will be prompted to restore your message from and the media from the Google Drive. After the restoration process completed, tap on the next and your chat history will be displayed once the installation is completed. After restoring the chat, so WhatsApp will be begin restoring your media files. So thanks for watching my video. If you have any comment, you can comment below to my video. So you can like us and share my video among your friends and relatives. Help to spread my channels. Thank you for watching IT CloudNet video. Please subscribe to CloudNet channel.